To our sisters and brothers, comrades in the Palme Workers' Front, greetings and salute from the members of the Roofers Union Local 36 in Los Angeles, California, United States of America. We especially regard your leadership as affiliates to the World Federation of Trade Unions, to which we are now also joined to take our place among the international struggle of the working class against monopoly capitalism and imperialism. It is with great respect to speak to you now in your demonstration before the United States Embassy in support of the struggles of Black workers in the United States against racist attacks by the police. The Black struggle for liberation and equality in our country has awakened the sleeping giant of our working class. In our history, it has always been the national liberation struggles that have led the greatest victories against imperialism. Black workers here have been robbed of their democratic rights and their labor since the abolition of slavery, and their struggle is the front line in the fight for the United States working class. Your demonstrations of international solidarity put the light of shame on the bankrupt leadership of every U.S. elected official and union leader who fails to protect the interests of Black Americans and workers in our country. You show by your example that an injury to one is an injury to all. Let your demonstration burn through into the consciousness of U.S. workers that we have allies around the world who are ready to fight with us and waiting for us to take up the fight. This is the moment. Let us carry this struggle together, and the world is ours to win. Thank you.